Hey guys, we're here with Kaylee Johnston.
Hello.
Hey guys.
Hi
guys. Yeah, we are here at Nourish Kitchen and Cafe in downtown Victoria. We just ate.
It was so good.
What'd you have?
I had the eggs Benny, but it's like gluten-free, so it was on a sweet potato. It was made my day.
Yeah. And pancakes, because, you know, pancakes. So, let me ask you some questions, because okay. We are so excited for you to be playing with Wayne again this year.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
When are you playing? I play
tomorrow night, or which I guess for the rest of the world is Saturday, September 17th, and I'm on at 9:30 p.m. at the Victoria Events Center.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's a good spot.
I feel like it's going to be good. Yeah. I got a good feeling about tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. So good. So she's going to play a song here in a few minutes. It's going to be live on Facebook, but you're going to see this after it's posted. So check our Facebook page, Victoria Buzz, for her live performance. And I'm not going to tell you what song it's going to be. It's going to be a surprise. You got to check it out. So I've been looking up your YouTube channel, or you on YouTube this week. Your music is so fun. It's so engaging.
Thank you. That's what I want people to say.
Yeah. Well, how did you develop this sound? How did you come to Kaylee Johnston music?
Well, I was doing the electro pop thing for a long time, like 6 years, and it always kind of felt, as much as like I love that style of music, it always felt a little incomplete. And I'm a huge classic rock fan, and I love Fleetwood Mac, and I love Joan Jett, and I was like, and I write everything on the guitar or on the piano, so yeah. It just made sense that we should be building the songs from that structure up versus the other way, right? Yeah. So for everything we laid down, it was like, we definitely tracked the guitar or the piano first, and then we created the drums around that. And then if we wanted to add some more contemporary electronic elements, we put those on top of it. So I think the whole album, it has like kind of like a rawness to it.
Totally.
But yet the songs are still like super fun and upbeat and dancey.
Yeah, it gives it a nice authenticity.
Oh,
when you're
starting
from that angle.
Yeah,
definitely. Mm-hmm. It's great. So this EP, your EP, tell us a little bit about that. It was released in June of this year.
Yeah.
How did that feel? What was that like?
It was so scary. I've been working towards this moment for so many years that when it came out, I was like, what do I do now? Because it was like the focus point of my life. And now that it's out, I'm starting to see movement. Like this video is doing really well on YouTube. Another song got picked up on Spotify and like got all these hits. And then I'm starting to see the live shows come together now, so I'm really happy to be here playing Rifflandia. And then I'm playing Breakout West in the fall, in Regina in October. So and then there's like a few other things kind of trickling in. It's nice to see movement, and I'm a little bit more relaxed into it now, and I'm starting to kind of go with the flow a bit more, which is personally nicer as well.
Yeah. Oh yeah, for sure. That's awesome. Well, thank you so much for chatting with me.
Thank you so much, Niclole.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'm so excited to see you play here and to catch your show at Rifflandia. We're also going to be posting a little article on you. And yeah, we're really excited to see what you're doing. Way to represent the West Coast.
Ooh, West Coast.
That's good. We love Kaylee. It's awesome. Check her out.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye. Johnston performing Getting Over You.
Yeah. Hi guys. Let's do this.
I'm not afraid.
Awesome.
Thank you.
So good. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, guys. Have a good day. See you at Reclamia.
Woo!